That's who I thought I... I'm pretty sure I heard someone jump down. Oh, please don't come over here. Alright, I think they are staying over there. But we're gonna stay down just in case. I also don't want them seeing me from up there. He's sneaky, that was. If that little noise didn't go off, I wouldn't have seen him. But I mean, works out in my favour because there's a sign right there so they can't see his body. Okay, scene. See, that's why I wanted to wait a minute. More and more people are coming down. Second in here. Oh my lord.
Oh, damn it! Die here!
Oh, what a joke. What a joke. I thought I was being sneaky and all. Right, I got a killer this time. I can't miss. Is she gonna come in or what? Bug it off. Where's she gone? Oh, there's more. Okay. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna pick that up actually. Me, that wasn't supposed to happen.
Jesus Christ.
Okay, well, right. That's how you take care of that one quickly. Yeah, I completely forgot that they will blow me up too. So we're going to pretend that didn't happen.
You are gonna have to give me a quick second.
Okay, I am back. Alright, so there's that. I can't believe Seattle Day 2 goes so quickly.
I should skim through this.
Unbelievable. Okay, sorry. I found another manual though. Oh my god, I love you. This is the one I wanted. Because explosive arrows, that is it. I'm telling you. And I can make two. Booyah. You always make Molotovs if you have health kits already. I learned that the hard way. I just wanted the yellow dot gone. Okay. She's such a menace, that one. Right, let's not throw them this time. Right, have I got normal explosive arrows? Right, normal arrows. We don't want to try and stealth this next part and then explode a bunch of people. But that's what I was waiting for. Arrows are my absolute favourite. They are my best friend. I used to be so bad with arrows in the first game. But this one, I'm not gonna jinx myself, but I'm not bad. Well, I feel like it's gonna be people.
Better still be there, Nora.
What was that noise? I couldn't tell you, to be honest.
my favourite part.
Love this part of the game, it's all gone for you.
Did you find her yet?
Shit.
Okay, well, no one was looking.
Am I stupid or am I just confused? Stupid.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up.
Easy.
Do you know a girl named Nora?
Sure, yeah.
Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
What was she playing? I don't know. That's such a good little cutscene though, not gonna lie. Bad, but they're giving you a crap ton of ammo. I think all that's down here is a crowbar. If I remember rightly. Yeah. Oh, my favorite part. Okay.
You shit me? They put you with joggers?
Hey, we get the job done.
I bet you do. Oh, this is not fair.
I'm telling you, man. Data soldier. Mission shift so much easier. Jack?
Came from that way!
Got a trespasser! Over here!
Damn, I was going so well. Has my thing crashed again? Oh my god. What's the time? 8. What the hell? Huh? I'm such an idiot.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Get upstairs.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey. You know why we're all getting called up to the
fuck
cell?
Off.
Jack? Trespasser! Fucker.
Thanks. Okay, wait. I want to try that one more time.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Stairs.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the phone?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of Denver.
Jack?
Why wouldn't she die? And how did they not hear that arrow? Oh my god.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Stairs.
Well, that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the pub?
What?
Got some.
Oh my god. This bow is really peeing me off right now.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Stairs.
That's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey, did you hear why we're all getting called up to the pub?
Okay, good, you can't see them. Gonna hang out here a sec. So there's one dog.
Oh,
What the hell? Right, if I can sneak these two, I can explosive arrow him. Right, when he comes back around, I'm gonna explosive arrow him. I do not know what happened there. I do not know. I forgot that was in front so they could climb up. My next move. Oh, the dog can smell me.
I think someone's here.
I'm on it.
Dick.
I gotta go away from this window. That dog is gonna smell me. Now that dog is the only thing I'm worried about here.
Clear.
Oh, I don't have the bullet to the one anymore. Okay, right, there's three.
Thank you.
she's taking care of those two guys up the top. He's gonna walk right up the front, and as he turns, I can shoot. I got one more arrow. Okay, that's fine. Goat, may you still stand in there? Okay. That's probably the best I've ever done that. That is 100%. I know it was probably quiet for most of it. But that's probably the best I've ever done that. I mean, it cost me quite a few arrows, but the rest of this is more than likely going to be just guns. So I'm gonna remove the silencer. Oh, okay. But at this very moment, Abby is about to kill Rat King. So in a couple hours' time, I'll be doing that as I'm doing this, which I think is kind of cool. Don't go near the lower levels. That's where Abby is. I'll tell you now, man, was I terrified the first time I played this. And because I'd watched the walkthroughs, because I was a massive fan. And I basically, the shock on my face when...
Are you Nora?
When I came across that bloody... Rat King. I didn't know it was there to begin with. So yeah, I was absolutely terrified, and I didn't know how to deal with it because I've never seen it before. So. I just kind of went with the flow, you know, and tried to deal with it.
Maybe if you posted more guards, Abby would still be herself.
Who the fuck was Abby here?
You're stupid. You're gonna tell us where she went.
When Isaac talks to us about this, I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Nora. Nora! I'm not going down for her, man.
Difficulties again. And it's also dying. One sec. Okay, apologies for that little moment. My laptop malfunctioned or something. And I had to make sure my chats were all up and running still. You know it's about to go down when they start giving you a lot of ammo. You can actually throw a Molotov through there, but I don't want to glitch it out.
Don't scream.
Stay.
Put that shit down. You remember me? Yeah. You remember me.
What do you want?
Abby was here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me. The sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Oh my God.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you...
I'm so sorry.
You should have stayed the fuck out of... Where's Abby?
You still hear his screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
Fucking
help! Chesterfucker! Somebody, please!
Nora! You can't escape this!
Doesn't matter. Find the trespasser. Over here! Heads up! Take her down!
Oh, it's trying to get in. It's kind of cool. I always forget where to go in this bit.
Where's Abby?
You're breathing spores. You're her.
You firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick. Or I can make it so much worse.
Think about what he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
It's me. Polly. Are you okay?
Christ. Is that your blood?
She's hiding out in this aquarium.
arms up. I made her talk. It's okay. I don't want to lose you.
And then another flashback. Thin corridor. She was lying. Oh, damn.
Off in the middle of the night like that. You talk to me. You don't just leave me a goddamn note.
Tell me what happened here. If you lie to me one more time, I'm gone. You will never see me again. But if you tell me the truth, I'll go back to Jackson. No matter what it is.
Making a vaccine. So I stopped them.
I'll go back. But we're done.
Saturday 3, boys and girls. We're 1 hour and 44 minutes in. That was quite brutal.
Dina? Jesse?
So we're gonna do this little cutscene, I think.
The war of the merrier. Hey, look, Joel. It's your favorite.
And right as we're about to leave the building, I guess, I'll stop the stream. I never got to look at them before.
Dina? Jesse?
She had a rough night. Barely could get her to keep water down.
You should have woken me up.
Is she pregnant?
Yeah.
I get why you came out here. But we gotta take her back. She needs real care and she's not gonna get that.
Yeah, I know. Can't just leave Tommy. He's out here because of me. Maybe you could take her back.
She's not gonna leave without you.
Yeah.
Screw it. Let's get Tommy. This aquarium that girl told you about. Tommy hasn't found Abby yet. We'll post up there until he does.
And you're good with leaving Dina by herself?
Her orders.
Okay. Let's go tell her we're leaving then.
I'll just meet you up front.
Okay, so this is the end of the stream.
Let's do it. Your map showed the aquarium along the shore. Should be down this way.
I'll be streaming again tomorrow, Seattle 3.
How does anyone stay dry in this city?
But that will probably be about 2 streams, considering day 2 was about 4 hours, so. So yeah. I guess I'll see you tomorrow then, right?